How does it feel to know that you can't give someone the life that she really wants?
Shut up, Caroline.
I'm just stating the facts, Elena. You don't want this life. You can play Fantasyland all you want. But in this life, the one where you're a vampire, you'll always be settling. And it's just so sad.
I can't listen to this.
I know that I love you, Stefan. I know that. But my future...
If it meant that I got to be with her.
Our lives together.
Yes.
We're supposed to grow up.
Hey, guys, share, please.
Start a family. Now? It's all gone.
Does that mean that it's over?
It's over.
You were so quiet earlier when I was tearing into Elena. I was scared you were feeling sad for her.
No, it's just hard to get a word in, that's all.